Turn up the radio. This is the Hits FM Morning Crew.
People are talking about how big 2017 is for music, dude, but I feel like 2017 has been such a great movie year.
I know. There have been a big batch of movies that all come out, mainly superhero ones, but still, all of them have been pretty epic.
Exactly. Movies that we've already seen, but also so many movies to look forward to, Adam.
What do you say we Malaysian-fy some of these?
I like your thinking here.
Okay.
And by thinking, I mean thinking.
Let me start. Okay. Do you know Justice League is coming out in November?
Mm-hmm.
Who's in it?
Batman, Superman.
Yeah, Superman.
Uh-huh.
The Lucky Quad.
That works, right?
Aurangzeb Bhatt can work as well.
No. The Lucky Quad's better.
Okay, fair enough. Hey, Fast and Furious?
Mm-hmm.
One of the biggest movies of the year. Fast and Furious is the name. Malaysia fi it?
Mm-hmm.
Cepat dan marah.
Okay. You know the Mummy, Tom Cruise? Mm.
Malaysia fight, Adam.
Ma.
Mummy Returns? Mah dah balik.
Hey! Okay, I got the ultimate one.
Okay.
Logan?
The Wolverine film?
Mm-hmm.
Malaysia fight, Adam.
Logan Navin.
Malaysia fight!
Prepare for your breakfast. Get up! Earlier today on the Hits FM Morning Crew.
Hello.
Hello. Good morning. Miss Vasanti, is it?
Vasanti, yeah.
Okay, Vasanti. Hi, my name is Mr. Omar, calling from the university.
Okay.
Ini pasal your daughter, Vanessa.
Uh-huh.
Okay, when was the last time you talked to your daughter, miss?
Why, yeah?
No, I just want to inform you that she recently got into a fight.
Sir, I don't think so. She's not the type of person. And no. She talks to me everything. We share everything daily.
That's why she is hiding this from you, because maybe she doesn't want you to worry or something. I don't know. But recently, Vanessa got into a fist fight, you know, with another student.
Oh my God.
Now, we know that she used to learn the martial art, right?
Yeah, but I definitely said she wouldn't have misused it.
I know. Okay, but I'm telling you what has happened, because she had a big fight with this other student. His name is Manny.
Okay.
And now she's up for expulsion. You know, we might have to expel her from the school.
Can I come and see you?
You can come and see me, but you know what? The boy, he's here to complain to me today. So I told him, okay, fine. You explain to the mother what happened. You talk to Manmit. Okay. Manmit, you okay? Talk to auntie.
Hello, auntie.
Yes, Manmit. What's wrong with you, Manmit? Why? What happened?
Nothing. I just look at your daughter and I go, woo, woo. And then she turned around and then she punched me in the face.
Manmit, you please don't talk about Vanessa like that. She's not that type of person, Manmit. You know Vanessa very well. You have been close to her. And what is happening, Manmit?
No, I just...
Why are you giving me so much a problem?
No, it's no problem. I just don't understand. Why is she so strong?
Of course she's wrong. You leave that aside. Now my question is, what did you do to her until she punched you? She's not that type of person, Manmit.
No, she walked past me, and then I just went, woo, woo, and then she punched me. What do you feed her? Her fists are like bricks.
Oh, my God. Manmit, you must have really irritated her then. She is not that type of person. Manmit, how long you know Vanessa?
Quite a long time already.
Then why didn't you call me?
I couldn't call you because after she punched me, she pulled my underwear over my head.
Manmit, are you talking about Vanessa to me?
She did, I swear, she did.
Okay, I want to come and see you.
Talk to that guy.
Hello.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so how? Because if she keep on going around and, you know, bullying the boys at school, she needs to be expelled.
Oh my God, okay. Me talk to Vanessa.
I tell you what, you come in, you come and meet me, okay? I give you the address now, you take down.
Okay.
The address is Bukit Jalil.
Bukit Jalil?
At the Hits FM studio.
Oh my God.
So, how are you feeling right now knowing your girl, your daughter is not a fighter?
I'm shivering now.
I know. Nothing happened now to your daughter, don't worry.
Obviously, Vasanti, your daughter Vanessa set you up for this gotcha call. It's Jay, Arnold and RD here.
Hi.
Hi. Okay, bye. Thank you.
All right, wait, before you go, right, your daughter wanted us to pass you another message, which is
gotcha!
Back on live 6 to 10 a.m. every weekday. This is the Hits FM Morning Crew.